Afro like a monk. Afro like a monk. Afro like a monk. Afro like a monk.
Man, show these punk faggot ass pussy ass niggas what really time it is.
I can dig it.
Better luck next time.
Right.
Better luck next time. Better luck. Better luck. Better luck next time. Better luck. Better luck. Better luck next time. Better luck next time. Better luck next time. Better luck. Better luck. Better luck. Better luck next time.
There was a contest. All the so-called bullshit rappers were to attend. It was the usual. Please pack back-to-back bums with holler of Gucci and MCM, just to name a few. And each city's live wires roll with their crews.
Get them out of here.
Who could drive, drove. The stars, cars, shown care of that chrome. Henceforth, the concert started. Many try got denied. It's a shame they all sounded like pussies.
Mm-hmm.
And so with all due respect, we snatched the mic, the afros, and wrecked the set.
Yeah.
Posses of grudges, cause their crews couldn't budge us as we awaited the final decision from the judges. Winners for best design of the rhyme, the afros, bitch.
Better luck next time. Better luck next time.
Yeah.
This is for all you punk motherfuckers. Get the pros out. You know what I'm saying? It's an afro thing. This is how we do this. King, kick the afrolistics on them, baby.
I pull a stash out of my shoebox in my closet to take to the bank to make a deposit. It was a hot sunny day as I stood online. Sweat was dripping from my head to my behind. I was aggravated, frustrated, hearing motherfuckers complain about how long they waited. And I knew I waited just as long. Plus the guy in front of me under arms was real strong. Standing there, crazy thoughts in my head. Did somebody yell, "If you move, you're dead!" As I looked up, I was sort of stunned to see a tall motherfucker with a little ass gun. As he was storming the bank taking cash, then the brother pushed me as he walked past. Turned around very slow, then I looked at the brother and I said, "Hey, yo.
You tall, sneaky, punk-ass broomstick, you be not coming over here with that bullshit."
Then you know he tried to take what was mine.
Better luck next time.
You know, cause I ain't even having it.
Hey, you got the rest in peace.
I ain't the one.
I can dig it, baby.
The 15 bullets make your fucking day.
Huh? How you like that? Huh? Sorry.
I be not having that. Step off to me, nigga. Get away from me.
Me and the Afros was coolin', watching a game, and a sip from Mark's up at slam, and then the phone rang. Yo, Jay, get the phone, it's Kane.
Nigga, what the fuck them hoes you supposed to bring?
Yo, I'll be there in a sec, by the way, what's the score?
Yeah, it's a tight game, but we're doing Philly by four. As the game went on, it was still close.
It's new and bustin' the ass, coast to coast.
Cheeks pulled up, now the score was tied. While Mark and Oakley fought for position on the inside. A inbound pass to Trent, he was free. Swish!
Yo, that's a mandatory three.
Barkley had one more chance, he had to shoot it quick.
Bang!
The nigga shot a brick. He fell to the floor in the season in mind. Sorry, Charlie.
Better luck next time.
Get him out of here. New York in effect, baby.
Get him out of here.
Hurricane and Gucci. The untouchable.
I'm froze.
What's that?
You're cool.
Stay past the 40. Past the 40. What's that?
What's happening?
Fisherman Garden. Let's
put your hat.
it down. No question. That's right, y'all. The people always ask me, why do I wear my afro? Cause my hair don't grow. Can't you see? Or else they'll be calling me MC Baldy. And I still wouldn't care.
Why?
Cause I be cooler with my shades in my hair. They say I'm looking like some street out of 70. But I don't let it pressure me. Hey yo, hold up, I'm not Michael. Until he changed to the curls, you know.
Yeah, he changed his nose in a whole
yeah,
night.
But that's another story. Anyway, I'm Kuti, down with the Afro Posse.
Yeah.
DJ Production produced me. Now that I'm grooving,
yeah.
My main aim is to keep the people moving.
Afro!
And Afros do the latest stuff, but I want y'all to feel it. About my pro.
Do you use Jericho juice?
Oh no! Stop sweating me and pass me my stick. So
yeah.
I gotta pick up my afro real quick. You know what I mean?
But I can't start this show without my afro sheen.
Reporters are clocking as we walk in, while that press is nagging again and again, taking photographs as we begin to swing. It's an afro wing. Jericho standing in the place. Get the gas.
Be alright, cause we cold getting hot, yeah.
So sing
in the house and we pumping the jam. That's right, y'all.
Now the food was cooling, the hoes drooling. One Friday night, cruising the streets.
Yeah, she's feeling out of sight.
40 ounce in hand, kicking Afrolistics.
Understand?
Checking the clubs to see what's up.
But ain't nothing happening.
Some crab duty MCs on the mic rapping. Yo, yo, let's step Afros.
Let's pull some pose.
We round the five cuties with big fat, fat booties. Took him express to the condo and the rest is history. Now the hoes are cool.
Just cool it. Just cool it.
Man, I got whole problems.
Damn.
I'm starving. Let's go get something to eat.
We gonna go get something, huh?
Come on, let's go get something now.
Be cool, ho. We gonna get something.
You've been telling me that for the longest. I'm hungry.
Okay. We gonna make a stop.
Me and my ho was going to get a bite to eat. I said, oh, what the hell? Today I might as well eat. So I grabbed my money and I jumped into my ride. And I told my hoe, she heard me get that old fat ass pizza. As we was cruising, she was saying where she wanted to go. So I looked at her ass and I said, shut up, hoe.
We went to a diner. She ordered some fries and a shake.
Word? I told that bitch, you better order motherfucking
okay. Okay, okay. Okay,
I'm,
for my
I called up one of my hoes and told her to spend the night. We woke up in the morning after I served that ass. The hoe was hungry, said she wanted some breakfast. She wanted eggs, sausage, grits, and bacon. I said, yo, ho, you got to be mistaken. Get out my pantry and put down my cornflakes. Bitch, get a glass of milk, some juice, and a hoe cake.
Being so goddamn rude.
Told her, right?
And she was sitting quiet and had a damn frown.
Yo, I know what you did.
I told her she better move that smirk or I smack her ass down. She tried to fuck.
Word.
Said she was hungry and break.
What'd you do?
I kicked in the back of motherfucking head and said, bitch is a fucking hoe cake.
Okay, okay. Okay, for my
Who the fuck you calling a hoe?
I'm talking to you, hoe.
You don't see no hoes over here, motherfucker.
Hey, what's wrong with you, hoe?
Who the fuck are you?
I'm an Afro, and all bitches is the same, just like my hoes. They wake up in the morning, a little bit of money, they subject to go train. Only thing a hoe can get from me is a hoe cat.
Give me a cue, Stanley! Alrighty! Play that song! Alright, boys and girls! Special guest here tonight!
Play, baby, play, baby.
Afros!
Afrats!
Y'all come on down to the party and have a good time!
Gather around at the Fro Farm!
Well, Bubba, you act like you knew the Afros, hell.
If I know the Afros, hell, I have you know I grew up being with them Afros. Nah, I be telling the truth. Hell, we all grew up on West Fuck You Bubba Fuck Boulevard. Shit, I can tell you some things about them Afros to make your willy stand up.
But go on then.
Hell, I remember one day it was 199 degrees. Shit.
And?
Them Afros so cool they didn't even sweat. Shit, Afro hanging down and they didn't even sing. Telling you the truth.
And you lying, Bubba.
No, I ain't lying either. Why, me and Cook now, we used to walk up on the hill. You know down by the hill, down by Fuck You Chicken Bars, right?
Yeah, I know where you're at.
Yeah, buy a bucket of chicken and some rice and some grip. You know?
Yeah.
Sit on the hood of that 50 tree Severn. Blow some Giggle Bush. Grandma never used to like it, though. You remember?
Yeah, them Afros something else, hell.
I tell, that's something else.
Shit.
Boy, I'm on the guitar, green card. So hear them style, yeah. Special request to all you them around the world. Black, purple, green, boy and girl. Them style, yeah, rude boy style. Love and unity, we are dealing for the 90. In a hit, do it style. Hurricane and Coolty, and the one named Easy.
So you're mad and depressed about life. You wanna smack your kids and shoot your wife? Well, that's the wrong way to go.
And hey, yo,
when it happens, don't say we didn't tell you so.
Cause it's a natural fact
that those that are on the wrong track never come back.
And if y'all feel inside,
this jam,
this jam, this jam.
Now you're striving to make ends meet. The rent was due just last week.
It's driving you hysterical. You're hoping and praying
for some kind of miracle. You're walking around with your head down. Hold your head up, don't frown.
Pins and needles, needles and pins. A happy man is a man that grins.
So you lost your job, what made you feel dumb?
Don't be a fool, go get another one.
You got too much to live for. Pick yourself off the floor and open up the door and let the sun shine in.
Let the sun
shine. Call your best friend.
Crack a smile.
Be happy again, cause life is beautiful.
Life is beautiful.
This jam's for you.
This jam, this jam for you.
This jam's for you.
This jam for you.
This jam's for you.
This jam, this jam for you.
This jam's for you.
This jam, it is for you.
For you. When you're feeling down and depressed, cause things didn't go your way, still do your best.
Come on.
End of the rainbow,
then you'll see your success, and you stay one step ahead of all of the rest. Have a positive attitude, and what the good Lord gives you, take it with gratitude.
As you wake up, there's a brighter day, and then you understand that everything's
okay.
Run outside and have fun, or either pick up the phone and call everyone. Don't get mad, get glad.
Heavyweight trash bags,
you never see them tear.
This jam's for you.
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 This jam, this jam's for you.
This jam's for you.
You know that this is jamming for you.
For you.
Easy on the afro. Come in and mash up the session. Murder.
We want, we want, we want more unity. We want, we want, we want more unity. We want, we want, we want more unity.
Catch the style up of the Afro Party. What do you call it? UNITY.
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 Love your mama, you can love your daddy. Listen the lyrics from the Afro Party. Hurricane and tea, and yes, I also easy. I'm gonna sit down on the rhythm like a real
star.
When we take up the mic, are we not ordinary? The record where we make it, that's a cool LP.
What
do you call it? UNITY.
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 UNITY. Long time the Afros, them are rolling out. Come in, cool, come down, ting.
Yes, they are from Fasi, live and direct. Dear, special request to all people throughout the world.
Whether Yankee or E.R.D., you're coming at the dance, we are one family.
Coolness, sir. My name is Sting, my name is Sting. My name is Sting. The rap gonna make them, make them go on and sing. Some kiss the tree. Some kiss the tree, some season rabbit song, heard of a thing. Easy coming and helping John Seas, right?
From all the Afros to all of you, this jam's for you. You can get the Bozak too.
Yeah, baby.
Go on, nigga, go on.
Hey. The world is full of players, baby. And I play, and I play.
I can dig it.
And when I play, baby, I play for keeps.
Yeah, baby, but you got to know the rules. The ups and downs, the tricks of the trade.
Yeah.
Ins and outs.
I hear you, baby, I hear you.
Know.
Everybody in my posse know how to play, you know?
You know.
I'm a part of the posse, so you know I know.
Yeah, baby.
No,
my man Maggie Daddy play.
Cool play.
J.O.J. play, baby.
My nigga Davey playing, flying the plane, playing, you know?
You know, hey, Kurt Love.
We gotta teach him how to play, you know?
No, we gon' teach him the moves, you know? Play, baby, bro, play.
Take it to another level, baby.
Yeah, another dimension.
all other revolutions in history have been bloody. The Russian Revolution was bloody. The Chinese Revolution was bloody. The French Revolution was bloody. The Cuban Revolution was bloody. Revolutions historically are always bloody. Now, America is in a unique position to involve herself in a bloodless revolution by giving the 22 million Afro-Americans the ballot. And if they don't give the 22 million Afro-Americans the ballot and make possible a bloodless revolution, then they are going to force the Afro-Americans to use the
Hurricane, came for short, minds I distort. You better bring support, better yet, build a foundation. But still no man can withstand the penetration. First part in, by the wind, rap begin, beats blend. And then,
Cool T takes charge. I swell up large, about to barge in. Barriers broken down, enemies fall to the ground from sounds that pound like thunder. The pressure you're under makes you wonder if a pause break or interruption. But there's none, cause we're causing destruction.
Causing destruction.
Causing destruction. Causing destruction. Causing destruction.
Cause I'm accountable. That's loaded at all times, not with Uzis and nines, but with pipe rhymes. Lyrics explode fast with a short stem. Your lights are dim, your chances are slim. You tried to flee, but the bomb was atomic. Hit you in the stomach and made you vomit. Now you're left in a fucked up state of mind, with nothing to find left of mankind. You try to brace yourself, but it hits you hard. You scream, oh my God, start to nod. I throw a blow to your thorax, by your neck and break your back. You heard it crack. Well, I guess that's that. Now prepare yourself for the booby trap, cause I'm rocking a landmine hitting underground. Roll on step, you know where to be found. I'll be drilling holes as though I work for construction, but once again, holes, I'll be causing destruction.
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 Causing destruction. On the rise, as I look in your eyes, I see shock, awe, and surprise. I was underestimated, but I'ma drop hard lyrics until you're disintegrated. You've been charged with treason, now it's hunting season. Like Luther, give me the reason. Hush, or get crushed. Heads bust for those who even attempt to diss us. Just as I speak this, I sense weakness, can't beat, or must I repeat the beat this? I ain't point blank range, lyrics change and rearrange to scramble your brains. We're causing mayhem. Enemies, we slay them for taking the lyrics and trying to save them. They're a gem that's priceless. It's righteous, weak minds find that they can't bite this. Cause we're the originals. And if you don't know what time it is, check your digital. Bite a spit in my speech is like leeches with suction. But they can't hold on, cause we're causing destruction.
Causing destruction.
Causing destruction.
Causing destruction.
Causing destruction.
Causing destruction.
I interrupt this program. The Afros are in the studio.
Yeah, baby, and we causing destruction. We be causing destruction. That's right, causing destruction.
Kick it the right way, baby, pa.
Yeah.
Rock the house.
house.
Ain't nothing but a party, y'all.
Feeling by the
rhythm. Ain't nothing but a party, y'all.
The beat is pumping and it makes you get
down. Ain't nothing but a party, y'all.
Feeling by the
rhythm. Ain't nothing but a party, y'all.
The beat is pumping and it makes you get down.
Why do I wear my crown?
My brothers and sisters, it's an Afro thing going down. A funky rhythm organization of sound. So throw on your fro and let's start this show. Okay, ride the wave of the rhythm. The sisters are dancing, so brothers get wet
now.
Lead the rest of the T and the Afro Posse. We're gonna have a party. I want the girls with the big thighs in the front. Yeah, I like to see them jiggle when my bass pump. Then you hit a slam on a beat. Afro starts to tick, then you move your feet. Yeah, get loose with it. Pump the adrenaline, but don't quit it. Feel it in your bones, lose control. I wanna put holes in your sneaker soles. Yeah, then you get freaky. And if your partner ain't looking, get a feel on a sneaky tip. Grab them, grind and hump. But let me see this party jump. Your rump,
feel the funk and then start to jump.
Up and down, move your body around
until your pants fall down.
Yeah, then wiggle, throw your hands in the air, then swing
them. Yeah, that's the way.
Hey fellas,
what up?
Grab the girl with the biggest butt
and get nasty on the dance floor. Freak up until you can't no more.
Yeah, baby.
Now ladies, hump until you feel a lump.
Come on.
We can make this party jump.
Yeah.
To the sound as the bass pound. My AGOS's in jeans and in dresses. Nobody messes around with the fro.
Yeah, that's just the way it is, baby. No ifs, no ands, no buts, no maybes.
So get up and dance.
Right.
It's the last ready meet, it's the last chance. To do
right.
Something I know you like. It's so hype that we're driving it tonight.
Sure, you're right.
And I don't smoke the pipe, but I rock the mic. And I'm the type that make your pump stomp and stomp.
Yeah.
And I'm here to make the party
sadness.
Yeah, 24/7, baby.
Brothers and sisters,
move until
your feet gets blisters when you go home in alcohol, that you're soaking your feet in Epsom salt. We make the difference. What you hear in your ear is of significance. State of the art, we tear it apart. This ain't no joke, and I ain't joking. This beat is smoking. And this is my style, stay a while, as we pull up the towel from the floor, rhymes galore, beats and tour, and that's for sure, as this track start to attack, those that thought it was whack might get smacked, dead in your dough piece, once the rhyme is released, the cells will increase to a certain plateau, rhymes grow just like a plant, suckers get squished like an ant, for trying to avoid, you're pain in my ass like a hemorrhoid, pull the fire alarm, we don't mean no harm, just cool it. A party that's jumping, that's what we're provoking. And this beat is smoking. 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 My name is T, and I'm a true apple. The apples are something you never heard of.
You never heard of this, Rose. You must be crazy.
Put your ear to the speaker and listen. Listen to the Afrolistic. Then we're kicking, kicking like a junkie fiending for a fix. Check the remix. Smoking is the name of this tune. Be on point and you hear it real soon. Slamming in your ear, funky lyrics that you hear, and my bass goes boom. Booming like a shotgun blast. You dance so much till you're gonna need a cast. Now your feet are broken, but don't blame it on me. Blame it on the beat, cause the beat is smoking.
You know what I'm saying, baby? It's hot. It's so hot, I'm burning up. But I'm cool. I'm cool, baby. Don't sweat me. Even though this air is smoking, you know what I'm saying? Coming from the Afro.
Washington Confidential. Stolen Buick sedan, motor number 126027, recovered on used car lot, Miami, Florida. Vehicle originally registered in New York City, third recovered to date. Confirming theory, New York to Miami theft ring. We'll continue tracing this vehicle and others.
Six bodies found in the water. Cool T gave the order. Then it was manslaughter.
Hurricane carried out like a hitman. On the search for those six men.
When their bodies were found, they were pulverized. Beat down, smeared to the ground.
There was no witness.
Just six motherfuckers scratched off the hit list.
And when the job was done,
finished,
completed,
time for another one.
The charges make no sense. It was self-defense.
And you say it's a federal offense.
Federal.
It's a federal offense.
Federal offense.
They said RoboCop, I think he's a sucker.
He's supposed to be a bad motherfucker.
Caroline, you're coming with me. Hey, yo, Cool T.
I think old pussy.
Here's a message for your headquarters.
the sergeants,
the captains who's ever given orders.
It's in the Air Force,
the Navy,
Marines,
the Army.
Call the
SWAT, the cops, they can't harm me. Your charges make no sense,
it was self-defense.
And you say it's a federal offense.
Federal.
From the States to Europe, wherever we went, we tore up.
They called President Bush
and Margaret Thatcher.
They held a reward
for our capture. Hands in the air, up against the wall.
Fuck y'all, King.
Yo,
get the car keys, I'll cover you.
What's up?
Somebody snitching. How did they discover you?
Snitching is one thing we can't stand. And when we find that motherfucker, it's another body on our hand. This shit makes no sense.
It was self-defense.
And you say it's a federal offense.
Federal.
We're on a high-speed car chase.
On the wanted list.
Posters of our face. We found the snitch.
Lying in a hideout, crying like a bitch.
He caught a speed knot. 6 times it got shot, then he left his ass in a lot. When the police found him, they seen a body laying down. So the chief just around him.
They thought it was one of us.
The chief of police got mad and started to cuss. Shit, goddamn, these motherfuckers are slick. They go free.
Suck my dick.
I've got the nines, he's got the ooze. And the car is on cruise. And we're letting loose shots and yelling out,
who fuck about the cops?
As he ran out of shells, we started pitching and I hit about the motherfucking jail cells. Then we ran into a roadblock.
Fuck that game, don't stop!
Jail time. Hey, yo, CL, what's up with the child?
Yo, what's up, man? Started riding this motherfucker, man.
Get in yourselves. Get in yourselves. Get in yourselves. Get in yourselves.
They say we're too hard, so they throw us behind bars, thinking that was a way to reform us. But we're rebellious, we disobey orders and diss them. And then they try to lose us in the system. But we ain't listening, fuck your rules. We got our own form of discipline. Now I'm cute locking my cell block, cause I hit the cop with a lock and a sock. Caught a tier 3, and they threw me in the box under maximum security. Lost a package in commissary, fuck it, I want my respect by any means necessary. I kick a shackle and chain with the gang on a rock pile. Coming straight from the penile.
Coming straight from the penile. Coming straight from the penile. Coming straight from the penile. Coming straight from the penile. Coming straight from the penile.
As I play the prison yard, there's a bunch of punk niggas trying to act real hard. So I walk by with no hesitation as I go to get my recreation. And then I cruise into the day room, and there's a bunch of pussy ass niggas sitting watching cartoons. So I turn the dial to the untouchables, and I turned around and smiled. I got my razor blade under my tongue, waiting for some stupid asshole to come so I can put him in his place and smack 100 stitches dead across his face and send him to the infirmary. And the rest of his life, the pussy will remember me as a nigga that was a living file. But hey yo, it's coming straight from the pee now. Where's it coming from?
Busted. For a murder I had to commit. Set up, caught out there on some weak bullshit. I'm in a filthy ass open waiting to be arraigned. As the judge called my name, I was shackled and chained. He remanded me, I was held with no bail. Took straight to Rikers Island and they threw me in a jail cell. Give me a set, nah, I never let it. I get mad and do my calisthenics. They can't make me or break me. Call commissioner, call in and tell him to take me off the count because I'm freaking out. Every motherfucker wearing blue is getting taken out. Bodies left in piles, you hear it on the news.
Coming straight from the P now.
Bid from 5 to 10. That's why I hate this motherfucking system. Yeah. I had to pump it up to keep it up. And then I say to myself, oh, what the fuck? I won't lose my mind over some crime. It's just a little bit of jail time. The longer I stay, the larger I get. And when a brother talks shit, man, that's shit. And ask me for my shoe size. I say his size instead of pussy dead in his eyes. Then he started to fold. I thought he was bold.
He was cold pussy.
And the punk wouldn't swing.
Why, King?
Cause I'm down with the motherfucking house gang. I had to smile, I stay a while. You living foul. It's coming straight from the penile.
Coming straight from the mouth. Coming straight from the mouth. Coming straight from the
mouth. Yo, what's up with my phone calls, man? Yo, man, fuck that shit, man. What, you new here or something, man? It's my house. All that 6 minute shit, I ain't having it, man. I'ma talk to my peoples, man. I'ma talk to my people. My people is paying me taxes, my brother. Shrek, man. Talk about Shrek. I'm paying you, motherfucker.
Yo, fuck that.
Fuck that.
You talking about?
Tap that nigga draw. Yo, tap that nigga draw, man. Fuck that. I'm paying. Get the fuck out of here.
Yo.
Tap that nigga draw. Get the fuck. Yo, get the fuck. Get the fuck, motherfucker. Get the fuck. You must be stupid. Fuck that. Fuck that.
Hi, it's Cousin Al from KMBA radio station. Live with me tonight is Afros.
Yeah, what's happening, baby? Great to be here.
I don't know you're live. I just want to get some basic insights on the things that y'all be saying.
Hey, baby, we talking Afro Lexus. That's what we be kicking out of
here. That's an oldie, but goodie. Could you give me some comments toward this place?
You know, it's a new conception. Dealing with the macadoses, the framadoses, like lamadoses, palamadoses, kahutadoses, and ferocious analysts.
Afro-listics, there's no language quite the same. A revolution of words in the rap game.
Yeah, baby, but before you shout, tell me what Afro-listics is all about.
Let's go way, 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 way back. Before Shab, Dolomite, and the Mac, a nation of Afros walked the earth. No matter how hard we tried, the Afro started the fade, and I don't know why.
Yeah, I know why, baby. They just kind of don't know what time it is.
Well, kicking Afro-listics is a language we choose to use to keep the others confused. Inquiring minds want to know about the lingo. Straight up and down, it's just a diction of the Afro. The way we kick it is Afronomical. A lot of people think it's comical, but it's very realistic.
Wait, baby.
Yeah, just kicking Afro lipsticks.
What does it all mean?
Maca Frama Lama, Kahuna Fire, makes it very MC. You can get a piece of this Afrology. Jerry girls, get on your knees and give an apology for being down with the AAC. Trying to bump off Hurricane and T.
But that ain't no
jealousy.
You know what I'm saying, baby?
Because I'm an Afro, an Afro-American. If you're sick, well, yo, here's some medicine. Knowledge for your brain, let it sing. My man, sit down and think about what you're doing before you proceed. This is something that I know you need. The way we kick the ballistics. In the book of Afro-listics.
If you're missing, cause it's different.
Afro-listics, they're kicking, it's real, it's just significant.
The A-F-R-O vocabulary. You won't find it in Webster's dictionary. What we bring,
some people call it slang.
Ayo, it's just
it's an Afro thing.
Something new for us to do and spread it through. You and your entire crew and homes you knew about the way we speak.
Yo, but you chose to turn the other cheek.
Now that the Afros are back on the map,
you wanna slap us five and give us rap.
But everything is cool. It's just that you had to go to Afro school.
Afrolistically speaking, we're not preaching. Just hoping that we're reaching original system.
And it all revolves around
kicking Afrolistic.
Pop!